economy after the destruction, of course.
It's amazing. It happened right there.